Yes, greetings and welcome to this video. So firstly, to say I'm only going to make one more Just Ethiopian chat and... Oh, okay. You done? Okay, thank you. So I'm going to move on to this video. So tonight I was looking at the moon, very bright, and I was just wondering how easy it is to focus, or why it's so easy to focus on the moon with my camera when it's supposed to be 250,000 miles away. And I mean, I can zoom onto a tree and it hardly has to change zoom to look at the moon. But anyway, that's what I was doing, and I was looking at a star and I thought, let me video a star. So this video is a video of a recording I done with my P900 of a star. So if you're prepared to listen to me rambling at what I'm looking at, then stay tuned, and if not, bye. So here it is, twinkle twinkle little star. Look at that shape. We'll talk a little bit about that in a bit, but right now I've got a few clips of this star, and in a bit I've got a slowed down one. And yes, I am just going to ramble about what I think I'm looking at. And it's not a distant sun, light years away, because there's no such thing as space. The thing they call space is a violation of the second law of thermodynamics. You know, you can't have the Earth as a pressure system without a container, and you can't have a vacuum without a container. When they create vacuums on the Earth, like the big building, which they make a vacuum in it, which doesn't get to the vacuum of space, of course, but the walls on that are something like 8 foot thick. I mean, it's a serious, solid building. So now we can look a bit closer at what a star is. Now, I don't think I can work out what it is, but to me, it looks like a reflection on water, and the thing that is being reflected is that. That's the thing that's being reflected on the water. Now, this water might not be like deep, solid water like how the sea is. It might just be like a thin layer. But where's the reflecting from? I think if you go up high, you don't even see stars. So where are they reflecting from? If they're reflecting, because that looks like the shape to me. I mean, that looks like, what I can relate to is, well, one thing it looks like is a loudspeaker. And of course, the one that it looks like is a lamp. But the lamp is actually reflecting in water. So you're not actually seeing the lamp. You know, like the moon when it reflects in the sea. But we're looking up at something being reflected off of some layer. And the shape of it, you see the shape of it there. I even got a couple of stills to have a look a bit closer. I think this one I've zoomed in. So I've zoomed in with software. You know, the original video you saw is like the scale. So I've zoomed in to have a look. And, you know, what I see is something emitting light being reflected, not actually, we're not actually looking at the object. I told you I was going to be rambling, but you know, there's some new rules that are going to be coming to YouTube. I don't know how long people is going to be able to say what they're saying. So this is a close up and slowed down. So you can see the original shape, yeah, but it's being distorted, like ripples, of course. So I'm not saying that that is shining through water, but reflecting off of. I know. That doesn't make sense, because then what, it's being projected from the earth? Projected from the center, along with the sun and the moon. Just my thoughts, you know, take it or leave it, you know. But isn't it interesting? Yeah, this one is slowed down, and I've tried to keep it in the center of the frame to get a look at it. And to me, it's not actually morphing. There it is, that is it. The waters are calmer there, but suddenly a ripple. Look, a lamp. And it, even there, it looks like a hexagon or something like that. Like it's not round, but like that could be the waves. And then look, the water is. So that's my thought anyway. Maybe I should just shut up and let who wanna watch it. You know? But that's not what they've told us. What are you going to tell me, that my camera is out of focus? Nah, you can actually see what the object is being reflected. And you can see the water. Nothing is what they have actually told us. There it is, you see? It's just being distorted by the water. It's not actually morphing and changing into things and all of that. It's just my thought. I'm not saying that's the way it is. What do I know? But we have to look at where we are and not just go by what they call the consensus. I mean, it's a fool that says, ask no questions, no matter what the questions are. And especially when it's about where we are, because if they've lied about where we are, that means we don't know who we are. Well, I know that they've lied about where we are, so I get to know a little bit more, but not much, just to know that their science version is pseudoscience. Still got a couple more just to look at. But I think I've said my bit, and maybe I'll just let you watch it. And so don't bother coming telling me that's out of focus. That's not out of focus. And the reason why I can even get that on my camera is because that is not far away. The actual object, I don't know. But the reflection is not far away. And that's why I can see that. Now, that is not the container. That's lower than the container. See it? There it is. Yeah? All right, I've zoomed in, so I've zoomed in with the software, so it's not going to be proper clear, but just to look at it. So you can see that's the twinkle. You know the twinkle, twinkle little star? And how I wonder what you are. Yeah? That's the twinkle. So to round out the video, I'm going to look at a couple of still images taken from the videos. And of course, I don't know what they are. I don't know if it's a reflection, like I'm saying. I'm just saying I'm looking at this footage tonight, and that's what came to me. But I don't know. Can we ever know? I just know that they've lied to us. So anyway, that's about it for this video. So give thanks if you have watched it. I hope you liked it. Just some pondering and some rambling. So yes, give thanks and bless up each and every one. Thank you.